Don't tell me we got you doubling as bouncer tonight. Talk about dedication. Maybe I need to pay you a little bit more.
Ha. Anyway, you should be paying me more.
Really? You meant Tessa?
Roland.
Is that anybody agree?
I have nothing to say to you.
Pathetic when you fucked me in Kat's office, was I?
You disgusting liar! How could you?
Are you fucking stupid? Alright, you go in there and try to expose him in front of all of his colleagues. What's gonna happen? Who are they gonna believe? The former vindictive employee?
Mom! Shut up!